हेलो क्लास टू, वेलकम बैक टू क्लास टू। होप यू आर ऑल वेल। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। टुडेज लेसन इज ऑन इंग्लिश फॉर टुडे। इन आवर लास्ट क्लास आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट वी हैव थ्री क्लासेस इन ए वीक। इन वन क्लास वी शैल डू इंग्लिश फॉर टुडे, इन द सेकेंड क्लास वी शैल डू एक्टिव इंग्लिश बुक टू, and in the third class we shall do active english workbook 2. hopefully we shall complete the books within this month and then we shall move on to our grammar and syllabus wise, mark wise question answers. Today we shall know about shapes. Shapes means akar. A. Look, listen and say. The first shape is called square. It is red, see. It is not always red. You can give any color to a shape. But here, for your understanding, it is colored as red, square. Squares, all the sides are equal. Shop side gulo equal thake. Jemon ekta line jodi 8 inch, 4 inch thake, but 2 inch thake. Here it is maybe 1 inch. Tale shop side gulo 2 inch, 2 inch, 2 inch kore thakbe. Then we have circle. It is colored in purple. Circle. Then we have triangle. Triangle has 3 sides. After that, we have rectangle. Rectangle also has 4 sides like square. This difference is squares, all the sides are equal in size, but in rectangle, 2 sides are same and other 2 sides are other same sizes. Do you know what shape is our national flag? It is rectangle. B. Match. You have to match square with square, circle with circle, like the purple circle with the purple circle. Use a arrow or line, then the green triangle with the green triangle, brown square with the brown square, and red. Here red is rectangle, so red with red. C is also matching, but this is both side matching. First one is already done here. Look at it and do the other. Square, square, the red one is square. Triangle, triangle, the green one. So match from both sides. Circle, the purple one is circle. So match from both sides. Rectangle, rectangle is the brown one, so match from both sides. Rectangle, rectangle. I hope you know what color is brown, what color is green, what color is red, what color is purple, because you told me you love drawing. Drawing is your favorite subject. Let's move on to our next page. Say and draw. You have to draw a square, you have to draw a rectangle, you have to draw a circle, and you have to draw a triangle. You don't have to submit me all the drawings, images today. You can submit it on Saturday because we are going through many pages. There are lots of homework. You don't have to do it by today, all the homeworks. That would be very much pressure for you. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Do you know what this means? If you only study and don't play, you will become dull. So play for some time and then study. Okay, you divide your homeworks and send me some each day, but don't have to send all the homeworks by today. If you can, if you could, you can submit me. But don't pressurize yourself, okay? You are so young to pressure yourself with homeworks. You can submit all the images by Saturday, because before Saturday I won't open your homeworks. In Saturday I shall check your all the homeworks, but please do it by Saturday. Okay, then be count and write. Would you please do it yourself? It is math related. I can count it for you, but do it yourself, okay? Then see, count and write the numbers. There is a picture which is very interesting. I shall only give hint for one, and others you have to do it yourself. That is for triangle. There are 15 triangles here. Can you see it? Look at the kite. A kite has 7 triangles. Each kite has 7 triangles. Thus, 7 plus 7, 14, and the roof of the house has one triangle. Total 15 triangles are here. Now you count how many circles and how many rectangles are here. Okay, let's move on to our next page, which is very interesting. There is a Mr. Shape, like a robot. Looks like a robot, no? Old robot. Nowadays, the robots are very, like Sophia came to Bangladesh. Sorry, have you seen Sophia? When Sophia came to Bangladesh and met our Prime Minister? Oh, you're so young to see, watch news maybe. Nowadays the robots are not this like this, but many days ago maybe there were robots like this. So dash circles. How many circles? The robots, sorry, robots are Mr. Shapes. Eyes are circles, hands are circles, so four circles. Write down four circles. Then triangles. His nose is triangle and his feet are two triangles are in the feet. So the answer is three triangles. Then rectangles. His body is rectangle, his arms are rectangle, his legs are rectangles. One, two, three, four, five rectangles. Squares. His feet are made up with triangle and squares. Two squares are there. So two squares. Exercise number B. Look at Mr. Shape in activity 8. Trace the words, complete the sentences. His nose is a triangle. Write down NOAC, nose. His eyes, EYES, eyes are circles, or you can write hands, whatever you like. His eyes and hands are circles. You can also write down this. His arms and legs are rectangles. And his, there is E, they used E, so you have to write down only one thing. His face is a circle. Five circles, five circles. One, two, three, four, five circles. Let's move on to our next page. There is a rhyme. The name of the rhyme is Lucky the Circle. মানে হচ্ছে লাকি নামের সার্কেল, সার্কেলটার নাম কি? লাকি, LUCKY, লাকি। ডু ইউ নো হোয়াট লাকি মিন্স? ভাগ্য। ইট ইজ অলসো আ নেম হিয়ার। দ্য সার্কেল ইজ সেইং মাই নেম ইজ লাকি, আই লাইক ইউ, Exclamatory mark. When you write a rhyme, don't forget to use the right punctuation marks. আমি তোমাকে পছন্দ করি, আই এম রাউন্ড, আমি গোল, কালার মি ব্লু, আমাকে নীল দিয়ে কালার করো। এখন তোমাদের নীল রঙও চিনতে হবে, ইউ হ্যাভ টু নো হোয়াট ব্লু কালার মিন্স অ্যাজ ওয়েল। ওকে, ইউ ক্যান ইউজ এনি ব্লু, স্কাই ব্লু, অর স্কাই ব্লু মিন্স গাঢ় নীল। And sky blue, another is light blue. You can use any blue. They didn't instruct here what blue you have to use. You can use any blue you like. There are two shapes, Sumon and Salam. So say they are saying, we are Sumon and Salam. Our sides are straight. See, their sides are straight. Shoja. Now count them. এখন তাদের গোনো, from 1 to 8, 1 থেকে 8 পর্যন্ত, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 sides. You have to learn this poem for your syllabus and for your learning as well. But don't have to submit me all the things by today. I am telling you, submit me by Saturday. Divide your lessons and every day learn one thing. Don't have to pressurize your brain very much. Please play. Play also. What shape is lucky? Lucky is round shaped. SHAPED. Full stop. What shapes are Sumon and Salam? Sumon and Salam are they are square. Sorry. They are squares. No. Sir, they are rectangles. Their sides are not equal. See, this line is long, this line is shorter. No? So they are rectangles. Color the shapes with straight sides. So straight sides are only triangle. And not triangle. This straight sides are color the rectangle and squares. Okay, only rectangle and square. So we have done today's lesson. Please send me your attendance and your phone, sorry, for your homeworks. I am giving you again the same instruction. You can send it by Saturday. Don't have to pressurize yourself so with so many homeworks. Do it little by little, little step. Okay. So bye for today. Stay safe, stay home. Obey your parents. I miss you. Bye.